Hello YouTubers, viewers, subscribers, and everybody on there, my name is Social Network, this is Zach King, and today, we're going to continue this let's play of Sonic Mania with Titanic Monarch. Is the Monarch supposed to be the Eggman? Yo! No play. Okay, go, 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 go. Ah, need a knife to shoot. Yeah, stop. Right? Yeah. Go. Go, 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 go. Ah. Can I guess it? Next. Yo! Ah, I guess if I went up, I probably got to the ring. Crap! Ah, dang it. Go! Yeah, no luck. Really? Oh. Huh, I'm about to deal with it. Neat. Go! Heck yeah! No such luck. My turn. I like that. Watch it. Go! Ah, crap. Great. Oh, well. Yeah, now that the shield is just damage. Still. I'm enjoying the way they're using the shields this time around. Now they're more than just a one hit and a one extra hit and one ability. Now you can actually use them to get to other places in the level. I like it. Watch it. Okay. Screw you. Watch it! Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. I saw that. Okay, let's try this again. Give me the rings, give me the rings, give me the rings! Playing with fire here. I need to get Mac 2 as soon as possible. Okay, keep it up. Okay, Mach 2. Need more. Need a bit more to Mach 3. Okay. Good. That's plenty of rings. Plus some extras. Take one or two of those, but not much more. Where do you have hope? Oh, there it is. Eight! Oh no! Crap! Man, that's hard to control with so much stuff on the stage. And it's only the fifth one. Yeah, I think I'm not getting all of them in this run. Seriously. Oh well, I'll do an extra video or something. Okay, let's go. And here we go! Really? Go. Good. And that's why you have to shoot. Yes, you can. You know what? Screw it. Nope. Oh. Go.
You. Go!
Yes!
Go! Go!
Ah! Dang it.
Go!
Hail the king! Computer. Brute force it. Brute force it. Done. Time for phase two then. Huh. Well played. Come on. Okay, done. Heck yeah. Still, you could already have all the emeralds. Almost twice over. Huh. An elevator. Okay, that happened. Point taken. Okay, Titanic Mornars. Nothing interesting. Oh well. Go. Okay, let's go up. Go. Neat. Wow. The transition. Move it! Okay, thank you very much. Yes! Where's the ring? Really? Come on, that was the perfect place to put one! Screw you. Anyway. No, there's nothing up there. No reason for me to bother. I saw this. Not that I was after, but oh well. Screw you, again. Good. Oh crap. Oh. Crap!
Go!
Wasn't I already here? Obviously not! Oh, okay. I got it. Good luck. Smart. Let's go. Dang it. Okay, good. Lay down. Go. Okay. Gotcha. Go.
Go. Go.
Eh, nothing's left. Oh well. Obviously not. Third one too obvious. It was just obvious enough. Okay, so where to next? Go. So the dislike what? The challenge room? Ah, screw you. Wait, didn't I... This. Devo gravare? Senti, stava a chiamare mais um bocadinho de tempo.
Espera que eu tenho que tirar aqui. Levo uma toalha para ti para ir para a piscina?
É, pode ser.
E uns calções?
Sim, tenho que não se usar.
Hã?
Não com muito espaço, por isso não há problema. Talvez o saber não. Provavelmente vou usar. Mas vou que se vê. Sim, leva! Ok.
Vitor, eles não têm internet, eu vou-te dizer,
hein? Ok, leva Switch, não há problema.
Hã?
Leva Switch, não há problema.
O que é que tem a Switch? Levas a Switch porquê?
O que é que tem?
E jogas aonde? Na própria consola? Hã?
Yep. Eu já te disse, esta, é portátil, esta também é portátil.
Mas não é para ligar a televisão nem nada.
Sim, não há problema, eu levo só a parte...
Conviver.
Eu levo só a parte portátil.
Eu ia te dizer.
Terá aqui tudo?
Portanto, as calças estão aí, a camisola estão aí.
E afinal, quando é que toca estar para treino? Que é uma excelente altura para pôr, já que essa de manga curta.
Quando?
Agora?
Está à frente? Está frio para ir pôr de casaco de manga curta? Não!
Não, mas está agradável.
A Rita, não podemos esquecer a Rita na mala.
Sim. Lá, fecha lá, que isto deve demorar mais um.
Anda! Anda, poupita, dona menina!
É, deixa estar, é onde é que mora. Sorry about that! Hate interruption as much as the next guy, but life happens. Go! Go! Too bad, so sad. We tried. Ah, crap. There you go. Fire! Perfect. Yo. Die. I swear, I've been here before. Right? Que é?
Vais à yoga.
Yoga?
Sim.
Ah?
Eles são capazes de ir à... Yoga é uma coisa...
Eu sei o que é yoga, mas não. Não estou interessado.
Não?
Não.
Pronto, é que eles podem ir o...
Sim, ok. Ah, eu...
Não sei quê.
Ok, eu percebi, mas não. Não tenho interessado em yoga. Go, 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 go! Okay, never mind. I wasn't here. This isn't the one I was in. Still, this maze... Go! There we go! On to the final boss. Or not. Caution alert, Eggman is in the... Oh, it is the final boss. Well, you know, not counting the one in the... After I get all the emeralds. Okay, attaboy fail. Okay, one down. Three to go. Ah, poor Tails. Well, how's that for a technically final, but not really. Boss. Now we're stuck in. Okay, two down. One left to go. Ah! Get away! Okay, so which one it is? It's time? Oh. Nope. Oh crap. Get the ring! Get the ring! So, sub-boss and Regina boss. I like it. Okay. Go, 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 go! Get the ring, get the ring! Whatever you do, need the ring! Heck yeah! You lose, Eggman. And Knuckles was waiting for us. That's awesome. That was on Little Planet. What about it? How about it? Well, that was the imperfect ending of Sonic Mania. Don't worry, this doesn't end here. I'm going to go at it again off screen so I can get all the emeralds and get the true ending. Don't worry, I recorded that and put the last three, my last three victories in the special stages plus the last level in a separate video. Man, this is going to be fun. Seriously, Teal Up has made one master design soundtrack. He's on YouTube in case you didn't know. Go nuts. Man, Mania was truly a game by the fans, for the fans. Man, the Boo Boy really needed this. Now the only question left is, does Sonic Forces? Also, it's up to the hype. I mean, we have the edgy villain, plus all the others, quite literally. We have cheesy dialogue, check. And we have a brand new engine. I like the way things are going. And I'm dying to see all the edgy the edgehogs people create. it's going to be fun. Now, even though it's classic, it's in aquatic format, I find it interesting that the best scored Sonic game in quite literally decades didn't come from Sonic Team, as in period. Still, it's going to be quite interesting. There was still plenty of people involved in this. Can I? Oh, okay, I can speed it up. Just watch all the names, people. They earned it. Honestly, I seriously hope this sells really well. Because first, it takes Classic Sonic out of the 3D games, so, you know, Sonic Team can stretch their muscles without need for holding back. Well, I mean, hopefully. And we get more Sonic games like this. I mean, I had to play some of the zones several times, because, you know, game over. And I found plenty of new and interesting ways to go. Oh yeah. That's Sonic Mania, people! Hope you enjoyed it. Till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!